So it would be obviously important to be able to determine how this went from what was very likely an animal reservoir, given the similarity with bat viruses, how that happened to go into humans to lead to this outbreak. Understanding that will help us to prepare for any future outbreak as well as prepare for a response.